Yeah. Check, check. Check, 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 check. Hey, I'm back. Can I take a second to apologize for the cancellations and being 3 years late for this party? We always show up fashionably late, especially Walter, but 3 years is unacceptable. So I hope you are here tonight to dance and sing and stage-dive when there's no fucking barricaded venue and there's no age limit venue and there's no security venue. Tonight is for you. It is for me. It is for the black, the white, the gay, the straight, the religious, the atheist. It is for all of us. This is called degradation.
Thank you.
skate showing off. You said we were friends. For friendship's sake, well, how's everybody doing? You good? Me too.
Love you, Charlie from Colorado.
Charlie, you're getting a fucking shout out, Charlie. For the dancers, for the pitters, for the stage divers, for the motherfuckers who came here to get some. This is for you. Yo, you guys got a piece of tape I can have? Like, no, tape. I'm gonna take my mic. In a world where half your time is spent on a device or a computer, talking shit on strangers and listening to strangers, do not fall for bullying. Do not fall for pressure. To stay tight with your motherfucking friends and your family, and that is all you need in this world. You do not have to worry what goes on the other side of the fucking country, the other side of the world, what someone's wearing, what a fucking celebrity tells you to do. It's all bullying, it's all manipulation. And to those people I say, yo, suck up!
You got a bear.
You could have went to the movies. You could have canceled the babysitter. You could be worried about work tomorrow. But instead, you came out. And I thank you for enjoying life, for living tonight with us. Did you drive 800 miles? Isn't that a song? When I wake up, and I'm gonna do something fucking stupid. I'm gonna drive 800 miles to come see GB. But God bless you for driving 800 miles. You guys, fuck you. You can't even pick up a Cadillac. I saw your Instagram. I mean, it's a Cadillac, so I'm happy about it, but you just made me feel guilty. 800 miles in a Cadillac, you having a good night. This goes out to Cadillacs and dancing, sitting around at home.
See what you got.
character role, just kidding, or just empowering. What do we do? What do we do when the world tries to change you, tries to change your mind, your beliefs, change your children's minds against your will? Do we fight? Do we fucking sit quietly? It is time to hold your ground. H2O. It's been a minute since you've seen them. Like Toby said, we've known each other since we're 18 and 19 years old. We were playing with Civ and H2O and Sick of It All in 1995, our first tours, both of us. There's no other word for it in hardcore but family. We are all family. When one of us succeeds, we all succeed. This is called competition. Sometimes you just gotta do something. that. Just once. Sound like a fucking high school cheerleader up there after that. You know, a lot of guys wish they had a high voice at this age. It's okay. I'm just talking to myself now, inner monologue, outwardly. Is it? Hold on, I'm having a moment. Eyes on me. Eyes on your own paper. Time fucking flies. Sick of looking at all my old friends' fucking faces every show. New blood, new music, new scene, better scene, more powerful. So all the girl-fronted bands and all the young fucking bands, this goes out to you. This shit is for everybody. It's called As One.
Thank you.
goes out to our brothers in war zone. Can everybody give a second and an applause to Walter's new guitar? That was special for today. And you know, Wally, that pattern on that got me thinking. Leopards, tigers, endangered species. There's no difference between cows, chickens. It's an animal thing. Yeah, so leopards, chickens, same shit to me. Lions, cows, same shit to me. Murder is murder is murder is murder for the vegans, for the vegetarians. We exist without taking lives, and it's okay. And I got friends who love fucking Korean barbecue, and that's cool with them. We're not choosing sides, we're just talking. So for the animal lovers, this is called Cats and Dogs. Is that Atticus over there still? Atticus, I know you're only 9, but when you come to a show and you're gonna make drawings for one singer and not all the singers, it's a little fucked up. So Atticus, a life lesson right here. The next time GB plays, I want a sick ass fucking poster, all right? I'm just breaking the balls, I'm just kidding. You know what, Atticus? There's no reason why I forgot. He's talking.
Jump in the pit!
Old habits.
Old habits die hard!
Was it a stage dive knockout or like a punch in the face knockout? Pushed him.
Give him some air.
Oh, I saw it. Yeah, give him some room.
Give him some air.
I also saw that dude come up a few times. I think he's had a few. Oh, look at this fan.
Yeah, there you go.
I'm going to get a little air. Atticus, you want to take over, talk to the crowd? Coming to? Give us a sec. Maybe you should have got down and give him mouth to mouth. Get down there. You could have used a weight, give it to him just in case. Nothing will wake you up like Sundell's mouth to mouth. It could be Nias. Is he okay? Make like the Red Sea.
Back up!
He's conscious. Alright, good job, security. It's not a show since somebody gets hurt, right? It's okay. Yeah, from the top. Pretend that didn't happen. On behalf of the Sloth Crew, and we gotta do better than that for the Sloth Crew. For the Sloth Crew, Arthur Smilios on bass, Luke Abbey on drums, Walter Schreifel on a hot ass guitar, We don't do encores. This is our last song. For everybody who loves hardcore music, loves life, lives every day to fucking make it the best they can. Fuck depression, fuck sadness. Live, motherfuckers. Live, live, live. Start today.
Thank you.